Live from the Dunkin' Donuts Iced Coffee Lounge.
I stick with real things, usually facts and figures. When information's in its place, I minimize the guessing game. Guess what? I don't like guessing games or when I feel things before I know the feelings. How am I supposed to operate if I'm just tossed around by fate? Like on an unexpected date with a stranger who might talk too fast or ask me questions about myself before I've decided that he can ask me questions about myself. He might sit too close or call the waiter by his first name or read Oreos but eat the cookie before the cream. But what scares me the most is what if when he sees me, what if he doesn't like it? What if he runs the other way and I can't hide from him? What happens then if when he knows me, he's only disappointed? What if I give myself away to only get it given back? I couldn't live with that. So I'm just fine inside my shell-shaped mind. This way I get the best view, so that when he sees me, I want him to. I'm not defensive, I'm simply being cautious. I can't risk reckless dating due to my miscalculating why a certain suitor stands in line. I've seen in movies, most made for television. You cannot be too careful when it comes to sharing your life. I could end up a miserable wife. He could be criminal, some sort of psychopath who escaped from an institution somewhere where they don't have girls. He could have masterminded some way to find me. He could be colorblind. How untrustworthy is that? He could be less than kind, or even worse, he could be very nice, have lovely eyes, and make me laugh, come out of hiding. What do I do with that? Oh God, what if when he sings me, someone who when he sees me wants to again.
Live from the Dunkin' Donuts Iced Coffee Lounge.